Yung binubuhos niya, yung galit niya sa bawang, parang sa akin.
I'm not expert in cooking, but if you are overseas, you need to learn. Otherwise, you'll get hungry.
Where did you learn how to cook, honey?
Panlasang Pinoy!
Plugging. Pero okay yun. Dami kayong matututunan dun.
Yeah.
Lalo na yung mga hindi talaga nagluluto. So ulitin lang natin yung mga ingredients natin. Meron tayong string beans, okra, talong, butternut pumpkin.
Snake beans.
It's the same, they can use beans. And we have tomatoes, pork, tsaka onion. Iniwa ko na yan para sa kanya. Para yun na lang gagawin niya. Tapos meron tayong bagoong. Yun lang, honey. Wala nang nilalagay na iba.
No.
At least hindi po siya magbe-betch ngayon. Actually, hindi siya nagbe-betch. Pero hindi siya... gumagamit siya ng mga... Ano yung mga mix, no? Ilang ginagamit mo, eh, no? Pero ako, totally, hindi ako nagmi-mix.
Of course, because you're a chef. Come on.
Careful, honey. Oh, man. Okay, balikan na lang namin kayo kung nagluto na siya. Honey. We're just using a skillet or a pan. Ano naman gusto mo yung tawag dyan? Anong iwa dito? Well, you start na. You start your cooking. I'll do your prep. Umiyak na po siya.
Kasi...
Talagang halatang ayaw niya kung magluto. Umiyak siya. Small dice, ba? Gusto mo?
Yes.
Patay tayo kay nanay na ito. Pag nakita na nanay luto natin, hindi ganyan, hindi ganyan. Pero hindi, mabait ang nanay. Mantika ba? Wala ka pa mantika.
Not yet.
Kadidikot masyado. Mabilis nga lumambot yung kamatis. No? I don't know why. Maybe we just picked the ripe ones.
So, just hot the pan and put oil. Not hot. Heat the pan.
By the way, ano po yung mga ingredients na lahat? Nahiwan niya na. Nag-init na siya ng time. Lagyan po natin ang exhaust number 1 at least kahit pa paano. Sorry!
If it's already hot, okay, we can saute the onion and garlic. Onion first. Then we can add the garlic. Let's continue to stir it until we smell that aroma, okay? Then after this, we can add the pork. And cook it. Until meat is lightly brown. Okay.
How long do you want to die?
I die.
You need pepper?
Yeah. Probably, yeah. We can cook pork until it becomes. Around 2 tablespoons, but since konti na lang siya, we don't need it for the service. Ano ipabukas pa ng isang shrimp paste? Thank you.
we'll just cook the shrimp paste together with the pork for about 3 to 5 minutes.
Kailan po ay inayos namin yung songbook?
So you see the shrimp paste turn into more brown, so it means it's cooked already. Then we can add the tomato. I've washed my hands already, so it's fine. So we just need to cook the tomato. So we need to let the tomato be cooked first. was in the Philippines, I don't know how to cook this thing, but because no one will cook for you here, you need to learn. I think the tomato is already cooked, so we need to put 2 cups of water. I'll just put 1.5 cups of water, because before nilinis ko yung empty bottle of bagoong, so nilagyan ko ng water, nilagyan ko siya. So we bring this to a boil for about 15 to 20 minutes. So, tapos na 15 minutes. Let's try to check. I need to get the, usually I always use pork to check kung yung pork ay mayroon na. So, kung natutusok nyo na yung pork, ng fork, so, malambot na yun. So next, we can put the squash. Yun yung una natin ilalagay because yan yung matagal mo. Okay? So we'll put the squash. So I think we cook it for about 3 to 4 minutes, or check pa rin natin with the fork. Right?
Right.
Let's cover it para mas madali siyang lumambot.
Ano niyo ba yung huling El Bimbo? Yung play? Ano rin? Ay, wala na.
Wala na.
Sayang, huli niyo na panood. Ma-inlove kayo sa mga musical plays. So wait 5 minutes?
Yeah, for around 3 to 4 minutes.
3 to 4 minutes. Okay, we'll come back. GoPro, stop recording.
Okay, so now, after 3 to 4 minutes, let's check.
Ano lang yung na-miss nila, be?
So, nag-add lang ako ng konting water.
Kasi nade-dry na yun. No?
Oh, kasi medyo nade-dry na siya. So, after putting the squash, I put a bit of half a cup of water. So, let's try. Okay. Mukhang okay na siya.
Kasi lalambot pa yan.
So, we can add...
Scrape mo lang tabi. Sorry na. Baka nabubuo na yun. Stir mo lang.
So we can add the other veggies such as okra. You didn't cut it.
That's okay.
No, I need to cut it.
You wanna cut?
Yeah, I want to cut it. In half, please.
Okay, malinis po ang kamay ko, ha?
And me too. So I'll just add the eggplant. Then the snake beans. And the okra. So let's continue to cook it for about 4 to 5 minutes. Then we taste it and put a little bit of pepper or salt, and that's it. So let's cover it and let's cook for 3 to 4 minutes, okay? Okay, so let's see. So I think...
You need water?
No.
Sure?
Yeah.
Change ka kaya ng ano? Kasi parang sobra lakas nung ano, nung... So maluto na sa skin yan?
Yes. I think it's already cooked.
Yung mga veggies, you're gonna ampalaya? Ampalaya, I mean the...
I'll try.
How about the eggplant?
Yeah.
Okay. So we just cover it now.
So we taste it first.
Good?
Yeah. It's just a bit spicy because the fish paste that I use is a spicy, sweet and spicy. But it's up to you.
Okay, yan po ang pinakbet ng asawa ko.
So, you just put this in a bowl, then ready to serve, and eat.
Pakita na namin yung final product mamaya. Pero I think that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
So, bye!
Nothing fancy. Just put this in the bowl, and that's it. Bye! Bye.